A lot of places I drive in the Las Vegas Valley, we're in the Las Vegas Strip, one of the busiest intersections. Constant cones and construction, never ending. For what? All this holdup, as you can see here. What is going on? One after another. When is it going to stop? Is there actual construction going on?